You are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Thursday forecast. Today we're looking at showers, more mild air hanging into the region, but things changing tonight. It will stay breezy tomorrow and we will cool things down, and we are looking at a significantly cooler weekend. We're talking about 20 to 30 degrees cooler than what we saw yesterday and those temperatures for today. So we are anticipating intermittent showers here and there. Of course, cold front approaching, but not coming through until tonight. So the shower activity going to stay fairly consistent throughout the afternoon hours, but really on and off before that. So we see some of those showers coming in during the evening, some on the heavier side, but because this is coming in during the evening hours, we're not expecting much in the way of any thunderstorm activity. This quickly moves through. We are still left with some isolated rain and snow showers as you head into the high terrain areas Thursday night. Those will dwindle going into the day Friday, especially once those winds pick up and we bring in that drier, colder air into the region. Friday's highs will be into the 30s. We'll hit them early in the day and those temperatures come down in the afternoon, really plummeting into the overnight. We will only be in the single digits as you wake up Saturday morning, if not below zero in the high terrain. So mild today, we are going to be fairly breezy with those showers staying in the area. Temperatures today in the 40s. Tomorrow, we are going to see those temperatures coming back down into the 30s. We will keep temperatures only in the 20s going into Saturday and Sunday. Another warm up expected next week.